Hi, Woody, what here? Welcome back to Motorsport Manager. We got things back on track last race, with a win for George Russell, who's first in Formula One. Next up is the second visit to the Black Sea. So, without further ado, let's go racing. Eventually. There we go. Okay, potentially changeable through practice. So let's have a quick squiz of the weather when that comes up. Nope, looks fairly safe. Take our usual two. And let's see if we've got one to load. Black Sea, track C. That's Charles. Don't want that one. Don't want that one. Our tyre. And load the setup here now for Charles. And a hard tyre. Let's go practice. Stints, race trim, out you go. Stints, race trim as well, so we'll just wait a few seconds. Give a gap. There we go. Out you go. Just adjusting my headset there, apologies. Right, let's crank up the speed. Let's see what these guys think of the car. Gears, good. And there's not a lot in it. Aero's good. Aero's good. Handling good, handling good. Up to level 2 on both. Okay, so handling needs to take a knockdown one, I think. Let's go that way, see what happens. Go. We're going to knock you onto a qualifying trim for 3 laps on the soft and speed. Let's push it up a bit. Okay. Let's go. Still needs another lap. I think in you come probably at the end of that. Maybe not. Maybe you need another one after it. The click goes fourth, but that is on the soft tire. I guess the others must have been on. We're so close to getting over the line here. Cars, well done. Get in the pits. Let's see if we can't get you out. Send out. Right. Did we go the wrong way? We might have done. Car set up. Right. Okay. previously it was that way. So let's try that. 16 seconds, so we're not going to get 2 laps in, but we will get an out lap and a quick lap. Let's go. Gonna get these to level 2. Clerk, and you come. Just wanna check your setup. Yep, you're happy with it, by the looks. Stay in there. Russell. Just gonna finish the lap after the flag comes down, Mike. Oh no, you're not. You that's you there. I was looking at the wrong person. So it's 17, not 18. So he was gonna get around and then the flag was gonna, just before he got there, the flag was gonna drop on his quick lap, but that would have been fine. He could have finished it. Right, let's see how Russell performs on the soft. Up to 10. Right. And rain for quali. Quite interesting, if it rains during the second quality, I think you can start on any tyre. Right, soft tyres quality. Soft tyres quality. Set up. Are you happy over that? Great. And we're going to put you on soft. We'll have to do the same here with Leclerc. Because we don't know what other people are going to do. Okay, so it only takes about a minute to do a lap. So if we can get out with about 6:20 to go, we'll see what everyone else is up to at that point. Let's go qualifying. Everyone else going out. Right, so at this point most people are heading out on an out lap, but if they come in, could they get back out? I think I'm going to have to go with these tyres. I think not worth the risk. Go. And go. Yeah, they have all stayed out. Not any later than that. Yeah, we could have went around in a really poor tyre, but hey ho, doesn't really matter, it's only a tyre. Here goes Russell, Ricardo's fastest at the moment. Russell almost a second quicker than that. Oh no, is that compared to Hamilton? It may be compared to Hamilton actually. Because yeah, he hasn't gone purple. Yeah, so it's Hamilton not smashing at the minute. Russell goes second, quite a distance behind. And there's not a lot in it between Leclerc and Ricciardo. 54.3 on that. And there isn't, just 7 hundredths. Wonderful. Now people are coming back out again. Doesn't matter. It's all over. The people that are out are Alonso Duval, Hulkenberg, Kunwa, and Ericsson. So unfortunately we didn't catch anyone out there. Oh, Bottas has dropped it to the bottom. So some people have managed to improve. Quite a few of them actually. So we did lose Grosjean, Bottas, Verstappen, Ocon, and Ericsson. Amazing. Grosjean might improve, you never know. Verstappen doesn't, Bottas doesn't. Grosjean is improving. He could knock out Raikkonen. He used to do a 58.7 to do that. There he comes. He does, he goes 9th. We've lost Raikkonen, Verstappen, Bottas and Ocon. And even Hamilton and Vettel were on the bubble. That is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Anyway, in 2nd and 5th, we make it through to Q2. That's all about reading the weather. The game should be better at it, in fairness. Formula 1 don't make that level of mistake. Let's go quali 2. Looks like it could be changeable. Let me try. Okay. Now, because of who's gone out, we might. Just might. Theoretically. Be able to do something special. Russell's definitely going to have to go out on the fastest of all tyres. It's a soft. Put yourself away. Now Leclerc. It's a different kettle of fish. I think. I think we're going to go for it. Go big or go home. We should have probably went with a medium to be a bit safe, but there's a lot of not so good cars there in comparison to normal. We've kind of lost 3 or 4 of the big guys. There goes Russell. So I think the key is, I think we can beat Russell on the worst tyre. Half a second back, then 1.1. So yeah, we're 0.4 back, so I think we're in with a shout here. Russell. There's a 1.5. That's pretty good. I think we could be about 1.2, 1.1 here. 1.1. That might be okay. I might be happy with that. Now what I don't know is whether, because of the rain in Q1, whether that's going to affect the start of the race, and I don't know whether it's going to be raining in the race. But I think we're going to send Russell out again. So actually Grosjean, I'm gonna find out what time he does. Does improve. Val doesn't. Hulkenberg, oof. I think we might be able to let them round. Yeah, let's let them round. Andorn crosses the line. Kimo pushes down Russell. So Russell's gonna have to go again. Go. And Leclerc is sat in the pits with 1:46 to go. Hulkenberg, the only person at the minute. Is that Kubica coming out? Yeah, Kubica's coming out. Oof. So let's see what Hulkenberg does. So Hulkenberg only goes 10th. Right, so Russell's going to do a lap. Kubica's going to come out and do a lap. Brundle's coming out. I think we're safe. Leclerc is safe. I'm not sure I want Russell to make it though. Right, so here come Mazepin and Brundle. Mazepin goes 11th. Brundle stays where he is. Right. Alonso, Ricciardo, Kubica. And Russell. So even if both of them improve, Leclerc could be 10th. Right? Yeah. Well done, Leclerc. Russell improves. Kubica was 10th. Pushes out Hulkenberg. That helps us. Russell, it's going to be close. I think I'd be happier with 11th, to be honest. 12th, that'll do. So Leclerc qualifies from Q2 in 8th place on the hard tyre. So that could help us massively in the race. Brilliant, well done. Then we've just got to see how high up we can actually qualify. So again, weather potentially changeable. It's usually what that little symbol means. No, right. So the joy that we can now tap this lot with gusto. Here we go. So we're probably not going to beat Hamilton. We're probably not going to beat Vettel. We could be in a fight with Giovinazzi. Vettel goes fastest. First, and here comes Giovinazzi, slower than Hamilton. Right, so what would be good here is a sub 54.4. Would be nice. Doesn't look likely though, but it does look likely that we're going to be Grosjean. So sub 54.7. Done a 54.4. That's good. In 5th place. 2 hundredths quicker than Van Dorn. Okay. was only Vettel, Hamilton, Giovinazzi, Van Doorn and Kubica. Put it right to the left of it. No, I think it should be okay. Yeah, it looks like it'll be okay. Right, Giovinazzi improves in third. Hamilton improves but not by enough. Van Doorn stays where he is. Vettel stays where he is. A bit slower. Okay. I'm the only one on an outlap. Grips roughly where it was. Let's go, Leclerc. If you can find another tenth, or 500ths, to be honest, half a tenth, you will be fourth. 3 tenths, and you'll be in the top three. It's probably more likely that you'll stay where you are. There we go, it's close. 54.366 to go. Improves, but not by enough. Not by enough. Only by 200ths, not 500ths. Never mind. That, I think, is the most important part. It's going to be on the hard tyre in the race, unless we have to start on. Unless we've got tyre choice because of what happened in Q1 or because of what's going to happen in the race. Right, he does have to start on the hard tyre, which is perfect. Right, I'm happy with this. Tyre choice, it's 29 laps. Wow. So if we use that, it would be at least a 2-stop anyway. That one, you have a 3-stopper. We need to try and use that. Right. And then, tyre choice. So they're going to last them about 6 laps. So I think we can do that, and then I think you can do 2 stops. That's the key. Right. Take 7 laps out. Right, okay, let's do that. Driving style, push and overtake. Push and overtake. And bonuses. Hard tyres, rear trim. Expert race trim. Let's go. Let's race. Now look at all those tyres that are going to go off in probably 3 or 4 laps. Mine will last a lot longer. And can maybe turn ours into a 2-stop strategy. A guaranteed 2-stop strategy, whether they're going to struggle. Leclerc. Not on a good tyre, so he might lose some positions, but he can push more than others. So we'll have to see how that works out for him. He's up the inside of Alonso, which is good already. Russell, all the way up to 6th. Well done, Russell. 7th and 8th, dropping back a little bit now. He obviously got out of position on the corner. Clerk holding off Alonso. Which is good. Also in 7th. Yeah, he is going to lose out naturally. Clerk is managing to hold off Alonso a bit. Now, gets out of position there, loses the place. Now, Alonso's tyres are going to go soon, I think. Giovinazzi pits first. Right, so if we have a look at this, we're going to be able to do about 10 laps. So I think we need to hang these tyres out a bit. Raikkonen is managing his tyres wonderfully. Vettel pits from first. And we get out ahead. Leclerc can finish this lap and possibly another one. Looks like we're not going to be disturbed by rain in the race. Raikkonen is on the back of Leclerc. Leclerc wants to pit for fresh tyres, but at this point is holding on, I think. Ocon has crashed. So I'm going to stay out another lap. Lots of other people pit. Leclerc doing pretty well out front. He's going to pit this lap, so we will have 21 laps left. There we go. We don't want to let Raikkonen pass because he's pitting too. The last of the tyres. It's 2 seconds back. We need to avoid a pit incident. And he's made a mistake again. Another mistake. That's going to cost us the lead against Raikkonen, I would think. Raikkonen's out in front. Ridiculous. Yet another mistake by the team. Right, Russell. Comes Russell. Absolutely fine. Why couldn't you have swapped the mistakes around? I mean, come on. Get your foot down, Russell. Right, on 12, okay. Leclerc in 6th. He's got Bottas ahead of him now as well. Frustrating. Valtteri put that Bottas cut a corner, so he's going to get a penalty. Surely. Hamilton's got an issue in the pits. Loses out. fortune for us. Boss is going to have to take his penalty the next pit stop, I would think. Vettel steers out. Still think you're going to have to two-stop from here, Vettel. You've probably got that in hand. Russell is out there. Hamilton, unsurprisingly. Van Doorn's been in the pits. In comes Vettel. Does he have enough over us? I would imagine he does. Oh yeah, he's already on his way out. Might even get out ahead of Bottas. He comes out in second. So Vettel the favourite to win this, by far. Doing well to hold off Grosjean. He's going to struggle to not to stop. Okay, we're going to use engine mode to defend our reduction in tyre use. Consumer Russell. Grosjean pits. Can't see how he's not going to pit again. Honestly. Leclerc needs to make these go at least another two laps. Raikkonen's coming in. Bottas stays out. That's fine. Okay, so I need to stay as long as possible, I'm afraid. Yeah, keep Verstappen behind you. Yeah? I'm actually doing 9 laps, I need you to do 11. That is 10 laps you've done on them, correct? So at the end of this one you'll have done 11 and you'll have 10 to go. Yeah, okay. And you better not mess up his pit stop this time. Stays out. In comes Leclerc. Perfect that time, well done. Well, he's going to come out in about 12, maybe 13. Yellow flag, Verstappen has crashed. That's good. So I think people are going to really struggle with their tyres, all of those in front of me. Russell needs to stop again. He's over the line. We'll have 8 laps left. We'll put him on the hard tyre anyway. There we go. My Kubica's getting blue flagged because he's in my way and he's a lap down. Get out of the way, Kubica, so you're on the racing line. Russell comes into the pits. No issues there. Good stuff. Right, where are you coming out? Ahead of Brundle, maybe? Ahead of Duval. Well done. Gonna lose out to him, are you? Held them off, well done. Right, Clerk is alright. Hamilton's in the pits, Alonso's in the pits. Vettel is so far in front, he's got a pit stop in hand. That's a shame. The Clerk can and should go into overtake mode because he's parked in great condition and he's got excess fuel. Vettel's in the pits and is absolutely fine, and he's out again just behind Bottas, who probably needs to stop again, you would think. Leclerc trying to hold off Hülkenberg. Come on, Shaw. You're backwards, mate. Okay, Bottas and Raikkonen are in the pits. Bottas is coming out in second place. Okay, so podium's up for grabs. Russell is in eighth. He needs to start pushing. Probably needs to start going banzai on this one, right? So Leclerc behind the two Mercedes. I'm gonna conserve our tyres a bit because four laps left after this one. No, three laps left after this one, sorry. Hülkenberg's tyres are going to go behind us as well. Russell is trying to protect the 8th place. So we're trying to protect 4th and 8th at the moment. Two laps to go. Doesn't look like anyone is going to need to pit. That's ahead of us. Alonso might be catchable for Russell. Interesting. So Leclerc doing absolutely fine now. Can't burn his fuel quick enough, to be honest. And he goes on to his final lap. Let's go to Russell. Don't think you're going to catch Alonso quick. Well, maybe you will. Maybe you will. The tyres are pretty shot on his car. Only a second back, you got fuel to burn. Doesn't look like you're close enough. Leclerc fourth, we'll be happy with that. Russell eighth, okay with that as well. 16 points in total. Mercedes. Ferrari more than that. But, well, I think put us ahead of Raikkonen and the Red Bull in the constructors, but it might have dropped us behind some others. We could do a scrutineering doing us a favour here, getting rid of both the Mercedes or something. Oh, got rid of one of them. Was that his 22nd time penalty? Oh, they've applied it at the end of the race, have they? Well, that's interesting. That helps us massively. Another podium. Charles Leclerc loses the lead of the championship to Vettel. But we regain the lead of the championship by 4 points from Aston Martin Red Bull. That is one heck of a battle, 18 points separating the top four. At this stage. Oh, new unlock. What's that? Oh, right, okay. We obviously dropped our relationship with the mechanic. Not surprised, to be honest, with all the blinking mistakes the crew will be making. Okay. Our car is the fourth best, which helps massively. Interview. Demolished everyone. Argue that it's a formality when his first race he's won this season. Been second 3 times, I've won two and been third 3 times. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different winners in 8 races. Bad journalism. Right. Quite a while for the next race. Really need to get some engine work done. And that'll make the difference as we enter the second half of the season. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Improved parts, right, okay, where are we at? So they're concentrating on that front wing at the moment. That front wing at the moment. Maybe we should focus on that one. Let's do that for now. Okay, someone's not feeling it. Charles Leclerc. Factory feedback. Happy in the factory. Good. Still not driving at the moment. Doesn't feel like anything to connect to the car. Form is 1 during the race. Wonderful. Well, you haven't been much better than that, to be fair, so you're still getting wins and podiums, so we'll cope, and it's only 3 weeks. It was only 2 races, so okay. Let's have a look here and see how these parts are coming on. Right, I would like more focus, yeah. Please. I'm getting told off on money again. Go away, Frank. I'm trying to win you a world championship. You vote. Okay. I actually think that could be fun. Well, we're not going to be here, but we'll vote for it anyway. So why not? You never know, I might revisit this in years to come. Not on here, just me personally. Up to draw at the minute, last vote, the GMA approves it. There we go. That'll be interesting. Okay. Car. Wonderful. So, improve parts. Nope, fit parts. There we go. Right. That's done. That's done. This now can go there. So I think what we might do next time is do one gearbox. So we've got decent gearbox on both cars, and then we'll start doing engine. To make more sense. Okay, here goes our usual setup. Low tire wear, so we're gonna go 6, 5, 4, 7, 4, 4. Part fitting, we've just done. That's it, takes care of race 8. We are top of the constructors, we are marginally behind in the drivers championship. It is incredibly tight. We are improving our car. We definitely need to get our gearbox and engine done, and at that point we might be able to compete on a level footing with these. I think our drivers are slightly edged out by theirs, however I think a human controller is making the strategy decisions is an improvement over the AI. So I'd be quite confident once we've got those done. Hopefully we can get them done in the next 4 or 5 races, get everything up there for the last third of the season and really turn the screw. Remembering that the last race is double points, so it could go all the way to Qatar. Thanks for watching, hope you're enjoying the series. That was round 8 of 21 of season 3. I believe that means we have 13 races to go, unlucky for some. Hopefully not for us. I will see you next time for the next episode, the next race. Bye till then. Bye bye.